Also new this morning, mark your calendars, the Massachusetts legislature approving August 10th and August 11th as a sales tax holiday weekend across the state. On those days, the sales tax of 6.25% will be suspended for most items that retail for less than $2,500. The holiday encourages residents in the Bay State to visit retailers and small businesses across the state.